Well, there were some slick roads around town this morning, and these pictures reveal the story that might be the reason that this truck ended up in the water here in this retention pond.
Take a look at this picture here. Carmel police tell us the driver lost control early this morning. Thankfully, the people inside were able to get out.